Now, dear students, welcome again. Now, we will study about the two things more in Monera, that is mycoplasma and second is blue green algae. So dear students, first of all we will discuss about the mycoplasma. So mycoplasma, its another name is PPLO. PPLO, why it is PPLO? What is the full form of PPLO? Means pleuropneumonia like organism. Dear students, when Knockaert and Roux, scientist, was working on cattle's pneumonia, they found this kind of organism in their fluid, and that's why it is known as pleuropneumonia like organism. And they were found by or discovered by Knockaert and Roux in 18s something. This is Monera. Instead Monera, it divide of cell wall. It do not have cell wall. PPLO do not have cell wall. It mainly causes disease in animal and plants. It causes disease. It causes diseases in animal and plant. Because it do not have cell wall, so it may change its shape. It is polymorphic. That is, we may say pleomorphic. Pleomorphic. Many kind of shapes found in mycoplasma. It is the simplest and smallest organism that can be seen on the earth. No organism is the simplest and the smallest than the PPLO. PPLO is the simple and smallest Monera. Because it do not have cell wall, so it's automatically become the simple and small, because other bacteria contain cell wall, and cell wall will increase the size definitely. Now we are moving towards the blue green algae. However, this PPLO was discovered in 1898. Now, come to the BGA. BGA, its another name is cyano. cyanobacteria. However, do you need pen? This cyanobacteria, it is not the bacteria. It is not a bacteria. It is an alga that is blue. Blue. Cyano means blue. Green. Algae. That's why it is known as cyanobacteria, because it is single-celled green algae. And a single cell is the group of bacteria, and it is prokaryote even. Because it do not have all the cell organelles. Some green pigments are present that are responsible for the synthesis of food, but it does not have all the cell organelles. That's why it is kept under Monera kingdom. Monera, blue green algae. You may sit here. Now, dear students, this blue green algae is a photosynthetic. Probably these blue green algae or cyanobacteria, many times in PMT exam the question asked, which is the cyanobacteria, and many names were suggested, and it was actually blue green algae, because red algae, brown algae, green algae, blue algae. When the question will be blue algae, brown algae, red algae, you become totally confused. To which algae I should confess? It is actually blue green algae, that is cyanobacteria. All other algae are not in Monera. They may be in Protista or in the plant kingdom. We will discuss it. Now, what I was saying, that this blue green algae, it is the first cell that produce oxygen on earth. This was the first cell or organism which gave oxygen on earth. As it is prokaryote, that's why it is the first animal also that works as a photosynthetic organism. The first autotroph, but in the sense of photosynthesis. In the sense of photosynthesis. Why I restricted it as a first autotroph in photosynthesis? Because some iron bacteria are there, sulfur bacteria are also there. They can synthesize their food by their own. Maybe they did it before this cyanobacteria. That's why I put one mark course, I will confirm which one performed their duty first. But this, the photosynthetic first. Example. Nostoc